have customers that need these defense elements, germanium, gallium, yttrium, gadolinium, to go into these defense applications today. And the attractive thing about the size of Noblesville, and because of the compact nature of our equipment, we can satisfy essentially 100% of this defense business.
All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Mark Jensen. He is the CEO of American Resources Corp. Mark, great to see you again. How are you?
I'm doing good.
Good. You mentioned a couple of times ago that you and I chatted that you talked about the ability to scale up and things that you're going to do in order to have more output. And sure enough, today's news release is all about that, where you talk about a 141% boost in your facility. So tell me a little bit about this one.
Yeah, so our Noblesville facility is where we're currently operating at today. We needed more space. Thankfully, the tenant next door moved out, so we're able to lease an additional 10,000 square feet. The need for this is not for next year; it's for right now. We have customers that need these defense elements: germanium, gallium, yttrium, gadolinium, to go into these defense applications today. And the attractive thing about the size of Noblesville, and because of the compact nature of our equipment, we can satisfy essentially 100% of this defense business in our Noblesville facility. So, still scaling our large-scale operations in Marion, but this defense application business of these high-value metals that are needed, we can now satisfy out of Noblesville, not next year, but now.
Yeah. Can you talk a bit about the inside workings of that particular plant? Because I noticed in the news release it talked about installing 9 additional separation columns and things like that. So people understand you're dealing with a lot of different type of metals within that facility.
Yep, absolutely. So we're doing for right now, because of the urgency, we're setting up 8 of those columns for continuous rare earth oxide separation. And then the other 4 columns that we're installing right now are specifically one for germanium, one for yttrium, one for gallium, and separating these different elements and creating dedicated production lines, because these are going to high purity. These are 5 nines purity, 99.999% purity. Having this additional space enables us to set up these columns a little bit more efficiently than cramming them into the 7,000 square feet, which we were going to do anyways.
Yeah, I would imagine that the type of work that you're doing and the type of people that you have, it really is creating a sort of a buzz within the industry itself, but also enable to create jobs in that particular area that you're in. It's a very positive thing that you're doing.
Oh, the job creation in Noblesville is awesome, and in Marion as well. But also the ability, I mean, the US government's been one of our strongest supporters from referring us to these defense contractors that need these products. And that's been an awesome collaboration. What's awesome about this for us as a business is we will be highly profitable as an entire business just out of Noblesville. But this doesn't slow down the development of Marion. So Marion is where we're going to create a tremendous amount of jobs for. We'll have an announcement out shortly on the increased capacity of our designs for our Marion facility. But it's all about jobs. It's all about satisfying these defense primes that need to wean themselves off of China today. And this is recycling business as well as virgin ore business that we're processing to produce these elements, and do it quickly out of our current technologies.
And lastly, 200 metric tons per year of ultra pure separated defense elements that you talked about. Is that are you good with that? Is that where you can end, or do you hope to do more? I mean, is there a lot of room for expansion within the company?
Oh yeah, I mean, so you're looking at in Noblesville alone, we're doing
Yeah.
250 metric tons of rare earth oxides, but then this is 200 metric tons of defense elements. So that just out of the small square footage, that's 400 over 400 metric tons of output. Our Marion facility is magnitudes above that, and that's we're installing equipment every day in Marion to achieve that. But we also have some other facilities in the works, other locations with partners that we hopefully will announce shortly. I mean, we've obviously announced our relationship with POSCO and the MOU to build a domestic magnet manufacturing facility, which will have our production line co-located with them. So that's additional expansion beyond just our Indiana operations.
Well, it's very exciting times for sure, Mark. Good to talk to you again, and congratulations on this. And we look forward to our next conversation, okay?
Awesome. Well, thank you and appreciate you letting us tell our story.
All right, there's Mark Jensen, the CEO of American Resources Corp.